Hi friends, I'll tell you a Python based program which is make your PC a smart PC. You can set a music time and one particular time it will play the music for you. It program based on created by Python, and it will also tell you how many time passed. It will tell you 1 second passed, 2 second passed, 3 second passed, 31 second passed, 41 second passed, 51 second passed. After 1 minute it will tell you 1 minute passed, and so on. After 1 hour, as you said, after 1 hour it will play the music for you, and you can play the music after a particular time. Now I will open my Visual Studio Code. And here is my program, and you can see my program. It is the program, and see here, import pyttxx3. तो first of all आपको यहाँ जाना है, and you will come here and write. If you using Python 3, then write here pip install pyttxx3 and enter, है ना? Then I have already, then it will inform me already it's satisfied, and you have, if you have not, then it will install. After that import time, import OS, and you can code as like this, and make your PC at smart. After 1 second it will tell 1 second passed, niche below 1 second passed, 11 second passed, hai na? After 1 minute it will tell you 1 minute passed, 2 minute passed, 3 minute passed. After 10 minute it will tell you hello guys, it's 5 minute passed. Azure assistant, Azure assistant recommended you refresh your laptop, thank you. And you can write here anything as you want. After that 1 minute it will play the music for you, and that's all. And it you can set a default when your PC you log on in your PC, it will default run. And then I will tell you in next video that how can I make it default in my PC. Thank you. And you no abhi, and you so this program and try it. It is very awesome. That's all. And you can write the program, pause the video. Thank you.